Hey there, Craft and Decor fans, welcome back! I'm Shannon. Today I have a super fashionable video for you. We'll create full outfits for Barbie and all her friends using only balloons. You heard me right, we'll create actual fashionable and chic outfits using only balloons. I'm talking about dresses, cute skirts, accessories and even shoes. The best part is that you will need just a few materials and it will all be very, very easy to make. So if you can't wait to see how all these awesome wardrobe accessories end up looking, stick with me till the end. For our first outfit, you'll need super long balloons, regular balloons in different colors, some thread, acrylic paint, stiff cardboard, and some gemstones. We're gonna make a cool cocktail dress for this Barbie doll. The length of this balloon is just right for a Barbie dress. You just gotta cut the bottom part. Now, just put it on your Barbie doll. Make sure that it doesn't have any other clothing on, guys. Otherwise, the balloon could get stuck. Then, we're gonna make a cute top for this dress. So, grab another balloon of the same color and cut it out just like we're doing here. Look, we ended up with a thick balloon strip and gave it a wavy finish. Just put it on the upper part of the dress. Look, guys, doesn't it look super fashionable? And it was super easy to make, but we're not done yet. Grab the neck of the balloon and cut out a few strips like we're doing here. Take one of them and put it on the neck of your Barbie doll. It will work as a cool necklace. Take another strip and wrap it around your doll's wrists. This one will be a cool bracelet. To make it look even cooler, add a gemstone right in the middle of the necklace. We chose a bright red one. Hey guys, turns out we still have a piece of balloon left, so we won't waste it. We'll cut it out. And then, using some thread and a needle, we're gonna start sewing. Look guys, just like that we ended up with a super cool purse for this Barbie doll. You have to leave a long strap so Barbie can carry it around. Now that the cool bag is finished, we can decorate it using some more of the gemstones we used for the necklace. This will make all the accessories match perfectly. We still need a crucial part of any outfit. Super pretty shoes! We have a long strip of blue balloon and we're pulling it till it covers Barbie's feet entirely. See how we tied the strip of balloon, guys? These shoes ended up looking just like ballerina's shoes. I adore them! Our first outfit is complete, guys. Do you like it? That necklace kind of reminds me of Raven from the Teen Titans. Do you see the similarities? Tell me in the comments below. Time to create our next outfit. This one will have more colors. Let's begin by cutting out this cool lilac balloon with a pearly finish to make a skirt. Once you have it, simply put it on your doll like so. Now, we're grabbing the balloon of a different color to make a cute shirt. We're just gonna need the bottom part. Make sure to make two cuts on each side for Barbie's arms. We want this shirt to look cool, so let's cut out a cool cleavage finish. Simply cut a triangle right in the middle, like so. When you're happy with the result, put it on your Barbie. I'm loving this color palette. To make this outfit more fun, use a toothpick or any stick with a tiny circular edge to create a dotted pattern. Time to give this Barbie a cool bag. This time we'll use a super bright yellow balloon. We're only gonna use the bottom part. And now, you have to start sewing it, repeating the same process you did for the blue bag. Ask for the help of a grown-up if you need to. And don't forget to give this bag a nice long strap, so Barbie can hang it on her shoulders whenever she goes out. As you can see, we've stuffed this bag. We did it because we're gonna paint a cool dotted pattern and we don't want our circles to lose their perfect shape. Time to make the shoes! First, place your Barbie doll in the stiff cardboard and then get the exact measurements of her feet. Now that you have them, cut them out with your scissors. Be careful, guys, they're super tiny. These two pieces will work as soles for a pair of super cool purple boots. You will need to put on a super long balloon as if it were Barbie's socks. Do the same for both of Barbie's feet. Make sure the long balloon goes up to Barbie's lower leg. Cut out the excess and close the tips right on the toes. Let's make these boots match the top by giving it a cool knotted pattern with some Martig white paint too. Just press down the stick like so. Look guys, the outfit is ready! It is so colorful and fresh! I would wear it on any hot summer day, would you? Time to make another cool outfit. We've got a pearlescent balloon. We're gonna cut out a thick strip for Barbie's top. Now put it on like this. This piece of clothing will work as an undergarment, but it will still show on the final look. Now we need another balloon. You have to fold it in half, cut the neck area, and then make another cut all along it. You should end up with a cute hot pink V-neck like this one. Now just fix it in place. Look guys, we cut two balloon necks. They have to be of the same color because they'll be a pair of ties. Simply put them on like this. This cannot be a full outfit yet. We need a skirt. So let's make one using this cute taffy pink balloon. Simply cut it out like so. Now, put it on your doll. Remember that the cute tights must be on her legs before putting the skirt on. To add a chic detail to her outfit, we'll add a gemstone strap. It will work as a shiny belt. Let's also add two more gemstones that will look like two bright buttons. Let's add more accessories to this outfit. We cut out two tiny hot pink strips to make the bracelets. Just wrap them around her wrists. This Barbie cannot be missing a purse, so let's make another one just for her. Cut out the balloon and start sewing, guys! Remember to ask for the help of a grown-up whenever you use a needle or any other sharp tool, guys! And also, remember to make the long straps! To finish up this cute bag, we'll make it match the rest of the outfit by adding lots of gemstones to it. And now, to begin making her footwear, first we gotta trace the silhouette of her feet right into the stiff cardboard. Once you get the measurement right, you can cut them out with your scissors like so. Now place the cardboard like a sole right under her feet. Then, making sure the cardboard stays in place, slip a pair of long balloons through as if they were socks. Then, just cut out the excess and fix them in place properly. Look friends, they look super cute! And let's make them cuter by adding a super cool shiny silver gemstone strap. This outfit is ready, you guys! I really like it! We combined lots of shades of pink. I think my favorite part are the super trendy hot pink shoes. We'll give our last Barbie doll another fancy look, perfect for autumn. It will be a super cool long green dress. Cut the balloon like we're doing here. And now, just put it on and fix it in place. Now, we'll use this cool orange balloon to make a shawl. You will need a thick strip, so cut it out. You will also need a thin balloon strip. It has to be the same color as the dress. Then, you will tie it down right in the middle. Make sure you tie down a cute bow like this one. It will make it much prettier. And then, just put it on your doll. Make sure it covers her shoulders. We want our dress to be longer and to have some contrast, so we picked a brighter shade of green and we're cutting it out like this. Now that you have a thick strip, put it on your doll all the way to her hips. Then put on another strip just like that one and place it right below the other. To finish up the details of this cool dress, add a few gemstones to it. Place them wherever you want, guys! Now, we will make a super cute wallet for Barbie. It will perfectly match the dress, so we're using balloons on the same color. First, cut out the neck of an orange one like this. Next, grab a green one and cut out a pyramid-like shape. Just do as you're seeing on your screen, guys. This is how both pieces should look like. To join them together, we're using a piece of tape that has glue on both sides. To pimp it up a little, we're just gonna add a cool gemstone. It will also look like a button. And for her footwear, you know what to do. First, measure your Barbie's feet and trace the contour on the stiff cardboard. Then, cut out the pair of soles with your scissors. Be very careful, guys! We'll give her cute orange ballerina shoes! So remember to place the soles below her feet and then put on a pair of long balloons. Tie them up her legs and get rid of the excess. Now her look is complete! Our Barbie doll looks very fancy! She's ready to walk down a runway, don't you think? And that was it for today, guys! Here you can see all the super cool outfits we created today! And here we've got Barbie and all her friends wearing them! They are all dressed up, wearing only balloons! How amazing is that? Did you know you can make clothes using these materials? Tell me in the comments below! And also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and ring the bell for more awesome crafts! We love you so much! Bye-bye! See you next time! Huh?
Oh,